What makes volunteering again so appealing is that there is a genuine need for volunteers in this country. Oftentimes, the schools that World Teach works in are very understaffed and very under-resourced, and really are looking for the expertise of volunteer teachers. Guyana is an extremely diverse culture. Guyana is the only English-speaking country in South America. And within this English-speaking country, there is a mix of different cultures that have emerged over the past 100 years. Some of these cultures include Indian, African, Portuguese, Chinese, and of course the native Amerindian heritage.
One of the great things about volunteering in Guyana is that you are able to use the strong educational backgrounds in math and science within the classroom. Oftentimes, teachers might be frustrated at the level of ability of the students, which is to be expected, as many of these students that you're teaching haven't had math and science for many years, as there's been a gap within the education system. This gap, while challenging, definitely has its rewards as well, as you're able to fill in that missing space in the student's life and be able to really reach them with the passion that you have within the math and science sector.
Teaching in Guyana especially is one of the more rewarding things a volunteer can do. You're completely embraced by the community as well as the students, which makes for even a bad day to be good, just looking at the smiling faces of your students and knowing that they really do appreciate you being there and know everything that you have given up to come and help them learn.
In the end, it's worth it when you see students that normally wouldn't come out of their shell at all start to really brighten up within the classroom and really understand the subject that they're learning. I think as a volunteer coming in and working in Guyana with such diverse culture really does help improve on so many skills. It's something that you'll be able to bring back home, your knowledge and wealth of being able to live in a place that has such a community feel amongst so many different ethnic backgrounds. Guyana ka hota tai.